This is a short look at my current stock tires. These are the Bridgestone 016 tires that came together with the bike. I have 9,200 kilometers done on the bike so far, and it looks like the tires are already reaching the end of life. Okay, these are the wear pattern on the tire. I usually use the tires for commutes to work, weekend rides, and a couple of long distance trips. So for a V016, I think it's pretty good tire life. As you can see, most of it is already hitting the wear marks. This is the front tire, and this is the rear tire. As you can see, the rear tire actually looks a bit better than the front tire. I guess it's due to not having a lot of hard acceleration done. Okay, I'm not really very keen on doing hard accelerations, even though this is a sport bike and everyone seems to say that you need to go crazy on acceleration. Okay, so what I'll be doing is I'm probably going to get this set of tires changed. The front will be a Bridgestone S20 and the rear is going to be a Bridgestone T30. Alright, so once I change the tires, we'll see how it goes. Alright, for these stock tires, I can't say that I have any issues with them. Just maybe a bit longer tire life would be better, but close to 10k is pretty good. So it felt good in the dry and in the wet. Didn't have any issues with it, like I said, but I think these tires are already going to be discontinued. So maybe the new tires I'm getting will fare better. We'll see. Thanks for watching.